Local authorities are looking for some burglary suspects with an eye for luxury. Around 4:30 this morning, an alarm went off at a diamond vault store in the 4900 block of Tamiami Trail at the Landing Shopping Center. Someone got into the store through the roof. Deputies are trying to figure out what, if anything, was taken there. Now, and they want to hear from you. You're asked to call the police if you have any information.